We started in 1998, so we're getting close to 25 years. We drill into the mortar joints so that we can match the patching with the existing wall. And then we drill strategically so that we're sure that the wall is 100% filled. Now on this home, this is a painted mortar. The block and the mortar is painted the same color. So in this case, the homeowner is going to take care of the touch-up paint. But if there is a colored mortar here, we match that and we guarantee to the homeowner that they're happy with how our patching blends with the existing. When we're finished, you have approximately R11. An empty block wall is a 2 or 3, depending on the density of the block. So we give you about 5 times the R value of an empty block. Most homeowners say that their home is quieter. Some say that they have less dust because we sealed up the wall better. In turn, they have fewer pests also. So they save money year round. The home is quieter, more comfortable. A lot of homes have one or two rooms that are warmer or colder than the rest. We help balance out the temperature year round. Our average job is in the $1,500 to $3,500 range. In one day, we provide 5 times the R value. We're in and out, and all of our work, everything's neat and clean when we're done and packed. If the home needs more insulation in the walls, our foam is non-expanding, so we drill a series of holes into the stud cavities. If there's no insulation, we fill that. If there is some existing insulation, then we augment that just to seal it up and bring it up to a modern standard.